What's up guys, today there's gonna be two glitches in this video, both that help you get infinite ammo that combine to pretty much break the finisher economy with things like special finisher, then also heavy finisher on your class item. And the first glitch is gonna be pretty similar to the glitch showed off yesterday, and that's pretty much how people found this by accident trying to do the other glitch. Well, what you do is the same thing, you melee outside melee range and you press finisher button, and what happens, they get pulled to you and it still does the finisher animation, you just don't see it and you get the ammo. But as you might have saw, we did not lose any super energy at all, so we did it for free. We pretty much do a finisher without losing our super, and these are real special bricks are dropping that give me full ammo, and obviously that is very broken. You're pretty much doing the finisher for free without trading off your super. And the timing on this glitch is going to be kind of similar to yesterday's video, but a little bit quicker. If they get pulled to you like that, that means you did it too early. If nothing happens, that means you did it too late. So it's going to be a very, very tight sweet spot. It's definitely harder than the glitch yesterday, but once you do it once, you kind of understand the timing. And once you do it that one time, you'll kind of know where it is, and you can just tell if you do it right by them getting pulled to you, then dying as if you finish them, then the ammo spawns in. So if you thought that was bad enough, there's another glitch in the game that during a finisher animation, anything that you kill also creates the ammo for whatever reason. That's obviously not intended, and during this glitch, they get pulled to you, and you can move around and shoot. And as you see, I can kill that other enemy, and they also drop a special brick too. And once again, I did not lose super at all, so I'm getting two ammo bricks for the cost of nothing. And as you see, I can kill three things, and all three of them drop it also. So during the animation, everything you kill will drop a special brick. And you would think that would mean using something like a grenade launcher or a rocket launcher in a big crowd would result in infinite ammo, like literally you just do the glitch, shoot one rocket at a big group of ads, and you'd get like 30-40 bricks all at the same time. And we found that it didn't work. You actually have to individually shoot every enemy, so something like a machine gun is definitely still best. And like mentioned before, this also works with heavy finisher. The boxes will be only for you, not like the special where it's gonna be for your entire team. But once again, I just got three bricks at the cost of no super energy, so obviously this is extremely broken. A complete exploit of the finisher system where you have to give up super energy for ammo, and now you just get the ammo for free without losing super, so you can do it over and over again. Then also during the animation, everything you kill creates even more ammo. So as you can imagine, in a big group with something like 21% delirium or even Thunderlord, you're gonna be creating a lot of ammo when you just do this glitch one time. The timing on the glitch is pretty hard, but once you get it a few times, it's not too bad. But even if you do it once, I mean, that's 4 or 5 bricks of ammo for free. So obviously this is extremely broken and definitely needs to be looked at. And one thing I want to say is, well, my friends found this the day the other finisher glitch came out, and I've also seen a lot of our people have kind of stumbled into this, and everyone that has found this glitch just did it on accident while trying to do the timing for the actual original finisher glitch. So it's not really necessarily founder, we're all just kind of stumbling into it at the same time. Anyways, Bungie definitely needs to look at finishers as a whole and fix whatever the heck is going on right now. There's all kinds of glitches with the finishers, and once one was found, it kind of led to all the other ones. So they definitely need to look at finishers and fix whatever is going wrong in the coding. Anyways, have fun with all these finisher glitches until they get patched, which I'm sure they'll be patched soon. Anyways, let me know what you think about this. Obviously, I think it's very broken. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time.